And we begin with breaking news at 6 o'clock. Police say they are looking for a suspect after a robbery at an ATM this afternoon. We're told someone walking from that machine at the Wells Fargo off of Glades Road was robbed. The victim not hurt. Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office telling us the suspect did not appear to be armed.